fire, mastery phase.
I remember visiting a place near the mountains where rivers of ice flowed downward towards the desert sands. Between mountain and desert, the melting ice has created fertile lands. Gabriel warned me of two wizards nearby who war over these precious green fields. If they remain at war, I can topple them both. The humans will have a fertile homeland. Once my people find safety, then I will discover why Gabriel's wizards rebel against him. First, I must attend to my people.
Thank you.
established peace, and now my people possess a good land. I also struck a deal with Carissa. Her orcs can have the arid lands I took from Yakar. She was amazed that a wizard would give back any of his domain. These wizards desperately seek lands by any means. But why? Artica is furious that I would favor Carissa. But how could I support Artica? She would encase this desert realm in ice and throw the world out of balance. Sadly, she may now be my permanent enemy.